If you're a foodie in LA, you need to check out this new Winemaker's Dinner series. This series features a three-course French Californian menu crafted by a Michelin-recognized chef that's expertly paired with wines from a boutique Californian winery. We started with a barrel-aged aperitif, then sat down for our first course, a light smoked trout Waldorf salad paired surprisingly with a Pinot Noir that went down easy. Next came my favorite course, the tender and flavorful char-grilled pork rack with a sweet touch from apples and butternut squash paired with a Tempranillo wine from Spain. This Vacheron Le Duc fondue was so cheesy, and this Chardonnay was my favorite pour of the night. For dessert, these French beignets were exploding with a rich but not too sweet dark chocolate ganache, and were paired with a unique sweet wine called Sauterne. I'm honestly not as knowledgeable about wines as I'd like to be, so I love that the owner of the winery came over to talk us through each pairing. And y'all, they did not skimp on these pours. Also, their logo was drawn by the owner's son Mateo when he was a kid. How cute! The Little Boat Winemaker's Dinner is hosted by Shirley Brasserie in the historic Hollywood Roosevelt Hotel.